the only way for them to do it, lots of time.
Checking down to Baugh, and Baugh leaping into the air, trying to hurdle the defenders, and Baugh showing some impressive hops, but cannot get over the second.
That's awesome. He just verticaled them right over his head.
Marcus Milton was looking down and all of a sudden had to look up.